speaking of mandates.
Ooh, yay, mandates.
So, what was it, last month that Brandon released
Let's go, Brandon.
Yeah, it was last month, September 9th, he announced the whole, if your business has over 100 people, you need to get vaccinated, OSHA's going to fine you tens of thousands of dollars if you don't, blah, 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 blah. Well, if you go to the old executive order place, it's not there.
There's nothing there for us to sue for.
Oh.
Nothing exists.
Oh.
We were told something existed. Nothing exists.
So there's his press conference and a briefing that went with it, press briefing. But nothing. But this explains why nearly two dozen Republican attorneys general who have publicly voiced their opposition to the unconstitutional and illegal mandate haven't filed a suit against it yet. So there's nothing to file a suit against if there's nothing there. Well, it's he called for OSHA to do a thing. Yeah,
he did.
Mm-hmm. But according to several sources, so far it appears no such mandate has been sent to the White House's Office of Information Regulatory Affairs yet for approval. The White House, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, OSHA, and the Department of Labor haven't released any official guidance for the alleged mandate. There is no executive order. There's nothing but press statements.
Hmm.
Nothing.
Nothing. A big, fat goose egg.
Nothing. And as much as you might want it to be so, press statements have about zero, in fact, exactly zero legal standing, legal authority.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off for them.
Well, so far it seems to be, because, you know, what better way to test out fascism than to practice it exactly?
Because it's all part of the plan.
No, he's not a fascist. Donald Trump was the fascist. He was calling for more freedom and everyone having more money and stuff.
No, you look like an idiot.
Thank you. You are on point tonight, sir.
Three in a row.
Hexed out of the pack.
Just keep lobbing them up, man.
So, yeah, so there's nothing there. So, the way I see it is, if you happen to be employed or formally employed by a place that tried to enforce this, and this is the reason for termination, I'm no lawyer, but that smells like lawsuit.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
Hey, what's it? Hey, pudding. Guys,
why are you doing here? You smell so good.
Listen to that. They love Brandon.
Brandon. Why does everybody want to sleep with me?